Today I'm going to show you how to stop Google Chrome asking to save passwords while using Google Chrome on any of the Mac laptops. Okay, and here I'm on main page on Google. This is the Google Chrome I'm using. This is the main page, right? So on the top right, you see that's your profile, like that little picture, right? That's your profile. So you click on it. Once you click on it, a lot of settings here at the bottom. There's a key sign, which is passwords. This is payment methods. And this is address and more, like your address or, you know, current location and all. And payment methods is if you have saved any of your credit cards. And this is where the passwords are saved. Let's click on it. See, I already switched that off. I had, see here, it says on the leftmost, you and Google and autofill. The second one on the leftmost, which is highlighted. Here, there's an option called offer to save passwords. I had this as on before. Is even this auto sign, if you have this on, it always saves all the passwords. So you don't want that to be on. So you just make sure it's off. And if you switch this off, so it won't ask you every time you try to log in into some bank accounts or any type of accounts, it won't ask you to save the passwords anymore. So let's switch off here. And if you, this one is on, if there are any saved passwords when you go down, or you can always save the passwords here also, see? Say add, you can add the website, username, password, that way you can save them, which I don't recommend, you shouldn't do that. And I guess I chose, there's one never saved, right? So there's one American Airlines, I think this one. So I chose not to save. So it'll show if it says don't save the passwords, all the websites it'll show here under never saved. You can just remove them. So you just have to switch this off, this offer to save passwords. It should be always off. That way you don't get those pop-ups asking you to save the passwords every time you log in into any of your accounts. Okay, I hope it helps. If it helps, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Bye.